Oh, I'm Jim. I'm here to teach you about abuse. I'm from Hope True. If you or someone you know is being abused, do the right thing and tell.
Oh, no, it's not me that's being abused. See, there's a person who has fallen under a house over there.
Oh. Thank you for telling, but I think you should tell somebody that can help them.
Well, have you seen Dorothy?
No, I have not.
Then you would not know, would you?
I'm coming!
It's a me, Mario!
Oh my gosh. All right. Tell me, have you been abused?
Well, there's this guy. He's a big, he's an orange. He be taking my girl away.
Good luck with that.
With me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination.
I think I already got that.
I'd like to take you to see my chocolate factory.
Like, a chocolate factory? Are we on the same page?
Everything in it is eatable.
Yeah, eatable. You're not creepy. Not creepy. I'm just gonna go prepare for that.
Did you come here for the campaign rally?
No, but I'd like to rally you to my chocolate factory. It's scrumdiddlyumptious.
Is it Mavericky too?
Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, that's my phone. Hello? Sorry, it seems there's a fat kid stuck in my piping. I'll be right back.
Hello, would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies? Please? Sure. Will you vote for me when you're 18? I have to go do Mavericky things.
All right, we're on the trail of a murderous murderer. And breaking news. There's a Girl Scout sitting on this bench.
You want to buy some Girl Scout cookies?
How long have you been doing this?
I don't know.
Are you sure? Because it seems like you've been doing this for a long time.
Really? I have to go now. Some other people actually promised to buy some Girl Scout cookies.
That's good. Breaking news. I'm sitting alone on this bench.
Too close.
Do you know where
creature.
Can you see Willy Wonka?
You're gonna eat a banana and die.
I'm gonna go die in the chocolate factory.
Hey, you see flying nuns around here? We need to take on the Nazis. I don't know about you, but the hills are alive with something.
I see.
Where's Julie Andrews when you need her? Hey. Look like a nun.
Have you seen John Connor?
No, I haven't. But see, that's a flying Nazi over there!
Angst.
I am looking for this boy. Have you seen him? His name is John Connor.
What's Nara doing? I think he's committed angst.
I have acquired the target. Hasta la vista, baby.